Hello. This is Max, and welcome back to a Let's Play series of Tomb Raider. Last episode we entered kind of a Soviet installation, and now we're going to get into a little bit more deep. I don't know if I did that mural, but given that I already did that as well, I think I did. Anyway. So yeah, I hope you like it. If you do so, just let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, you can follow me on Twitter. And yeah, without further ado, here we go. This is Tomb Raider. And now this is the trigger.
Someone's rosary.
And we have one skill point.
Seen. Must be another way.
So the only way.
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
We were fools.
I
guess there is a cave over here.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
City.
Need to get more information out of the prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to be happy.
We'll step up the pressure, but he's clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
His prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
Ugh!
Okay. So where are we?
Repeaters. Trinity must have installed these. Been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh. In praise of cosmonauts.
Oh, great. We're missing some murals and we're missing some challenges, I guess.
Oh!
right where things are. Really?
He's after the source. I should find out what they know. Family photo.
Good. So, mission.
Intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, or you
those idiots.
Maybe there's a way to get up to the old prison.
Thank you. hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
Okay, guys, so we're gonna stop here. We're gonna complete. I'm gonna do kind of a little bit of round, and we're gonna continue the next video. So I hope you liked it. If you did, just let me know in the comments below, and you know what to do: subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitter, and we'll see you in the next one. Cheers for now. Bye bye.